Now, this stadium, the Wanderers, is quite special. It is some 6,000 feet above sea level, and rest assured, if the batsman get onto it, you can watch that white ball fly.
Well played, Faf gets riding outside the line.
And that races away for four to bring up his 50.
He has been sensational, really has. And he has been a lone ranger, so let's not forget that. He's been head and shoulders above the rest of the guys.
This has been sensational stuff. Absolutely sensational. Magnificent performance for Faf du Plessis. It is the first Betway SA20 100.